Hi, my name is Kyle McKeever. I was born March 6, 2001 in Oceanside, California. Then I moved to Temecula, where I've lived here ever since with my mom, dad, brother, and sister.
On a Friday night, joyride out there on the county line, drag racing till the blue lights chase us, and we scatter like sparks from a black cat. Train bridge where we spray pink Skinner and the gold flakes glimmer and the cinnamon blue. We were living every minute of the night like there might never be another. We were running all the costs in life. We were learning to fly with a little tail gunner. If there was something to burn, we were burning it. Anything with a curve, we were turning it. Just wild.
My passion that has stuck with me the longest is cars. It all started with the 2001 Toyota SR5 4Runner. Although it has its ups and downs, I still love it. I was inspired by my brother and father, who are both car enthusiasts. The passion has made me a more useful person, as I never need a mechanic shop now, I can do it myself. I will continue to build cars long after high school.
We flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the
blind sides on my eye on. I can feel the money, I can feel the racks. I got some young pull on the option they kill for money. You ever felt the zombie? Your body gon' smell like vomit.
I done went bad. Ever since I got checks, I don't run and get mad as on how I react. But she throwing it back, I done threw it right back and spent 40k flat. Don't worry, my n- get part of the club, so I got it right back. By the way, the weight is going down, it's been going up. I can't hold nothing back. Get all my pain in the star cup.
For involvement, I dressed up on spirit days and attended football games, as well as helped out at the new International Academy.
Pull up in motorcades, I got a show today. It's all I'm trying to do, hustle and motivate. Choppers a throwaway, hustle the overweight. That's why they follow me, huh? They think I know the way, cause I took control of things. Ballin' the solo way. And if you pattern my trend, I make you my protege. Slossin' that soldier race.
For teamwork, I played on Great Oak Lacrosse for 4 years. It's helped my teamwork abilities by forcing me to work with people I don't always agree with. We never saw eye to eye, but we always had to compromise to win. I've learned with a good team, if I ever start to slack off, they will pick up that slack. And when the time comes, I will help them too. That way, we never fall short of our highest standards.
I just paid all of my dues. I just respected the game. Got my name all in the news. Tripping on all of my moves. Quote me on this, got a lot more to prove. Remember I came in this fresh out the county with nothing to lose.
Don't notice nothing, no. On the ground, oh, you. But I don't do this for nothing. No, no, no. Not at all, you. But my money rings, money rings. That you do.
In conclusion, my overall goals are to get my business degree, join the Marine Corps, enter MARSOC, and become a Marine Raider.
Back in this like I never left. Stand for some that you never read. Passing through stages in life, through the ups and the downs, like it's all just another test. Live by the rules like a breath. I got respect in 100 sets. Too many chains, need another chest. Glad no games if it wasn't chess.